So I'm Vijay. I'm coming from India. Actually, I did my bachelor's in India back in 2005, and I was working full time there for almost 8 years. And I was mainly working in lasers in industrial. So I got a lot of exposure because my company was situated in Germany. So I used to travel to Germany for a lot of business. So when I came here, I know that a lot of core activities was happening in Germany as such. So it was quite exciting for me. So I thought like, I would like to make a career to get an international exposure in Germany. So I was looking for a master program. Then I found out the KSO, which was really great. And I found like a lot of industry connections with the universities, and it has a very good research background and all those stuff. So that's the reason I'm here now for doing the master. Master is more structured with a lot of things. Initially, if you see, it is more on theoretical and understanding of the basics as such, because most of the people are from different backgrounds as such. Because myself, if you see, I'm totally from a mechatronics background who doesn't have a knowledge about optics itself. So they try to mold you in such a way that you get the basic concept first in the first semester, then go through the core subjects, work on that, and get to the industry, know about some industrial applications by visiting them through internships or doing masters there and master thesis, which give a lot of exposures. Because I think KSO does a very good job here. It surely helps the students to make their good benefit from this. And as of now, I don't have much practical experience because this is my start of semester now. I'm in first semester. Just I finished my 1 month of life in Germany. But life is good here, yeah, because it's cool and everything is organized. You don't run for anything. Everything comes right on time. So that's best. Enjoy your life. Have your cool time. Study. Future plans is like I've been targeted that I want to make a career here in Germany itself and in the field of optics and photonics itself. Because since I was having a background work experience in lasers, so I want to work for some laser related industries to get an international exposure, because most of the things back in home, I felt that it was more outdated. So I want to be updated to the current trend as per the international level. So I think this is the right place where I get an opportunity to learn everything and probably establish myself in career-wise. That's how it is.